I see it everywhere.
I think about it all the time.
I hear it.
We see the world through the lens of malaria, because malaria is still ravaging the world.
Each year, 10% of the planet gets malaria.
1 million people die.
85% of them are children under 5.
It's a 19th century disease, but it's still out of control in the 21st century.
Malaria not only kills people, but also it strangles economies.
Some people spend a quarter of their income on treatments.
So malaria doesn't just prey on the poor, it perpetuates poverty.
I've seen young people die of malaria with doctors standing there helplessly.
I've had malaria. It feels like a slow motion nightmare.
The biology of this disease is astounding.
It's like these little parasites are outsmarting us. They're so adaptable.
Can we use a simple bacterium to block the parasite?
Can't we develop better drugs?
Can we engineer a mosquito that can't transmit the disease?
The life cycle of malaria is too complex for any single antidote, but we're finding promising new ways to attack it at its most vulnerable points.
It drives us forward.
It gives us hope.
But while we work, 3,000 children die of malaria each day.
That's like 7 jumbo jets full of kids crashing every day.